heart wants what it wants, indeed, that's what they say. But as I ponder, I wonder why it must be this way. You know, dope souls need dope souls. And in my life, by far you've been the dopest. Because at the same time, you both obliterated and re-energized my focus. Now, sometimes we go against the grain, but in this case, I'm a fan of my heart's choosing. See, it could have chosen anybody else, but with you, I see and I feel that I won't be losing. Now, I've gone through many things, and now my tastes have raised up higher. And I promise to you that you've been like nothing I've experienced prior to meeting you. I just want to let you know I'm able to focus on anything except you. See, I do what I do, and I keep pushing forward. But in my moments of monotony, my moments of complacency, my moments of freedom, I'm never, ever bored because my mind is interactive. And it's interacting with thoughts of what this could be. Not what it should be because of a conversation I know it may or may not, but I pray it would be. I just want something to happen. Let me know it's A1. Because the way my mind, my heart is set up, you will never have to worry about it if you take it from day one. See, loyalty to me, you never have to ask for that. I'm telling you, we endure, there will never be a task for them. Don't wonder. Be rest assured that you got that. All I ask in return, baby girl, is that I can receive that. Now I know this may come to you as a shock, but don't be dismayed. All I'm asking for you, since you've come into my life, is with me that you continue to parlay. Not Netflix and chill, even though we will get to that in a moment. Talking about forever to the end of time. Many memories. Let's own that. Let's be that. Let's do that. Give me and I give you that. Possibility. If you feel feeling what I'm feeling, for really, please. Just let it be. Don't hold back. Because I unfortunately have an inability of giving my all. Normally, I like to hold back, but with you, in, I want to go all in, get it. Send me off you with it. Thinking, our lives can change. Our lives can be fulfilled. Come on, my lady, what's the deal? Show me everything. And you exhibit everything that I seem to require now in my mature stage. And all I'm asking is that you allow me to place you center stage. Place you right here in my life. You're already here. I just want to put you on the forefront. Spotlight down on you. Everybody knows it's not a front. I'm so genuine. But alas, all I need is for you to adhere to knowledge. Say yes. For contentment, for happiness, for long-lasting enjoyment.